Namaskar, I am Dr. Ankit Parakh and I work as a consultant in pediatric pulmonology, allergy and sleep medicine at Children's Chest Clinic, New Delhi. So today we'll be talking about a very common condition in children, that is tonsillitis. Now, tonsillitis is seen usually in children who are between 5 and 10 years of age, although it can be seen in children who are younger or even older than 10 years of age. Now, tonsillitis is basically caused by a bacteria which is called as Streptococcus pyogenes, which infects the throat and the tonsils. So the usual symptoms with which the child would present would be very high grade fever and pain in the throat, difficulty in swallowing, and usually the child will not be having any cough and cold. Now, when we examine the child, we will find that the tonsils are very large in size, they are red, they are swollen or inflamed, and there would be pus points on the tonsils which we would be able to see when we examine the throat of the child. Now, in such situations, the child will need a prolonged course of antibiotics, usually penicillin group of antibiotics, and the course has to be taken for a complete 10 days. The child will need some analgesics and some medicines to reduce fever, usually paracetamol, and plenty of fluids. The child does not need any decongestants, cough syrups. These are usually not helpful. So children usually will have an occasional episode of tonsillitis in a year or so, but there would be children who have recurrent episodes of tonsillitis, so which means they might have 4 or 5 episodes of tonsillitis in a year. Now, if children are having repeated episodes of tonsillitis, then they would need some evaluation, and a few children might need a tonsillectomy, that is removal of the tonsils. So for more information, you can log on to our website ankitparak.com. Thank you.